Alrighty, what's going on, everybody? My name is Blitzworn. Welcome back to another episode of Skylanders Giants Walkthrough. Before we head to the actual chapter up there, let's visit the store. Maybe there's some cool stuff we could buy. Ooh, what is that? Why is that thing freaking out? Why is it going like that? I don't like that. Was it going like that all the time? And I just... Oh, you see, it wasn't. I noticed things. I was like, why is that thing vibrating like crazy? Okay, so let's get over here. And let's go visit Yurik, or Eirik. I don't know, I always change his name, basically. Let's talk to him here. Maybe he's got some good stuff for us to sell. Hello. Shopping? Oh, certainly. Oh, yeah, make sure to check out the previous episode. It was very cool. We fought a ghost ship, which was awesome. So check that out. Of course, that was very fun. Doesn't look like he's got any new items for us to buy. So, looks like we're not going to be purchasing anything from him. Let's do a little bit of a quick Skystone battle just to relax between chapters here. And then we'll move on to the next chapter and see how things unfold. Okay, we got a very strong team, of course. And let's see if he's got anything new. No, he doesn't. He's going to always start with those damn spiderlings. I want to play my jawbreaker right away. I'm thinking now. I think I want to save jawbreaker for a little bit. Well, actually, he would be kind of useful to play in that position. If I play Mohawk Cyclops, he might just take him. Yeah, let's just play Jawbreaker. Plus, he'll be a good defensive tool for us as well, for protecting the middle and the bottom there. Alright, he's going to play his Mace Major to get his Spiderling back, which then gives us the opportunity to take his piece... this is a perfect move right there.
Armored Chompy.
Very cool. So we kind of trapped his Mace Major in there. And we got ourselves a good defensive unit. Very, very good so far. Let's see. What do I want to do at this point? I could play this to try to take his unit right at the bottom right corner, but I think I'm just gonna stick to being a little more safe and just play my Mohawk Cyclops right here in the corner and just kind of corner Mohawk in Cyclops. All our units and protect ourselves. Alright, so I think we've got this in the bag at this point. I'm just gonna play this unit because it's gonna be a little bit even safer because it's got three defense. So we're gonna win 5-4 with a solid victory right here. Bam! Very good. Awesome, and we get rewarded with 75 coins. So that's great. We got ourselves 800 coins, and Popfist just proclaimed that his success is his middle name. So if you didn't know what Popfist's middle name is, it's success. I wonder, I don't remember how much our next upgrade costs, so I just want to take a look at that real quick with Pop Physio, of course. I actually want to also check for Jetvac, because that's... the character you guys wanted to see me play a little more often with. Okay, so we have a long ways to go before we actually can purchase any of these. But we're working towards it. So, oh god, I completely just knocked him off. He just fell on the floor. Okay, sorry Popfizz, I'll pick you up in just a sec. So let's get Jeff back on here. And see what kind of upgrades are in store for him. Because we do have a good amount of coins. And especially because we haven't upgraded him at all. There we go, you see. So we got the Feister Fan. Or Feistier Fan. I guess it's kind of working on the word of faster. So bigger spinning fan blades. And the suction. Duh. Okay, Jetpack. Jetpack. Whoa. He's got a jetpack. That's awesome. Okay, Oh, look at that. Vac Blaster 9000. It's almost like the Chompy Bot 9000. ... Is Jetpack going to betray us? Because he's got the same 9000 number. I'm joking. Vac Blaster does increase damage. Okay, I kind of want to get that. That sounds amazing. A jetpack? How freaking cool is that? Jetpack with a jetpack? I mean, that makes all the sense in the world. I want to check it out. Oh, okay, so he doesn't fly high. I thought he would fly, like, really high. But that's it. That is still cool, like, because you're flying around and you're able to attack at the same time. Okay, that's very cool. I like that. That's a neato little upgrade. So, I think, we've kind of done some exploring here. Looks like some of those guys are working on the ship after that amazing battle and attack by the ghost ships in chapter number 10. So without further ado, let's head into chapter number 11 right here. So let's talk to Flynn, okay, see what he says.
What's the expression? Second time's a charm? Ready to take another shot at going down to the drill factory?
Oh, yes, I am. Let's go take on Drill X.
Now, just cross your fingers we don't get ambushed again.
Crossing. Yeah, well, yeah, I have feathers. So I'm going to cross my feathers. And hope to dear God. Well, actually, he does have kind of fingers, but they are feathery, so I'm not sure. All right, well, there's Drill X's big rig.
Quite a drill factory.
Who's that to greet us over there?
Just look at the size of this place.
God.
All these gadgets.
Looks like a crazy
spinning
mine.
Thingies.
All these gadgets
just
spinning
think of the
thingies.
Work that went into building it. I'm impressed. I mean, you still need to destroy it, but still, it's very impressive.
Oh, yes, it is.
Reminds me of me. Boom!
That sounded like a fart, because when he said boom, and then there was like the screeching from the wood, sound like he farted. Okay, so again, this time I'm gonna pay much more attention towards the health of Jetpack to make sure that he doesn't die. And who is this
Boy,
to greet us? Hilly. Hilly.
We've all been forced to work here by this terrible drill machine. And what's worse is, he sings.
Okay, don't worry. We'll help you out.
Skylanders of the tech element.
Oh, so Sergeant Drill would do really well here. Okay, I don't want to get crushed, so I'm just going to be patient. Let this rock stomp down over here. Which makes no sense, by the way. Why the heck is it drilling into the floor where they are crossing? Or maybe they're using that to make sure that no one leaves. Even though the whole damn thing is in midair, so who really cares, right? Okay. So it looks like there's some Infuego Chompy. Oh god, I didn't see that little guy over there. The one that was attacking me, that is. Okay, gotta get rid of this guy over here. My goodness. My god, I'm getting shot up.
Success
nice.
Well,
at least I got a bunch of coins and experience out of that, so that's kind of cool. Alright, let's go into our jetpack mode. Oh, look at that. Epicness right there. Get some goodies over here. Very cool. And let's teleport ourselves. Looks like we're going over here. Is that Hilly again? It can't be him. How the heck did he get here so fast? It's Pitts. Hilly and Pitts are the best friends in the world.
Down that awful singing drill machine by shutting off these crushers, but they don't actually shut off. So be careful.
Okay, great. So shut off these crushers, but they don't actually shut off. Well, looks like we're gonna need a giant for this area, so you know who we're gonna be calling upon, right? No, it's not going to be Tree Rex. I know some of you were like, it's Tree Rex, isn't it? No, it's going to be the one that you guys so often ask me to play as more. The guy that kind of lost in the last challenge, unfortunately, in the last chapter. Spoiler alert. But it is the one and only Mr. Crusher Hammer Time. Can't touch this. Okay, so let's crush this thing. Boom. Ah, get away from me. Nice. We're doing really well on gathering some coins for him as well. I just realized we've got nearly 800 coins with him, which is, well, right now it's, is it over 800? Oh, because I saw 220s, that's why I got kind of excited. But still, we're very close to upgrading. Alright, so let's see what Krigler has to say.
To win a little money off the Molkin suckers, but you'll do just fine.
You want to play Skystones? Let's go, buddy.
Krigler.
His face looks hilarious. He's like, nom 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 nom. I like to eat everything that is
Inhuman
edible,
shield.
Which makes no sense, but I already said it, so I can't take it back. Okay, so looks like he's got a good unit right away, the Inhuman Shield. I have no idea what to look for, so I'm kind of just playing on instinct. So we'll see. Let's see. Do I want to take his unit or do I want to just play safe? I think I'm just gonna play a safe move just so I could see maybe what his other units are, because usually they start with their weakest unit. So if that's his weakest unit, I don't want to know what his strongest is. It makes me a little nervous, so I want to be careful. Let's see. If I I think I could try this. I think that would work. Okay, placing the skyline will cause it to break. Place the stone here anyway. Okay, so we want to avoid playing a stone there. Oh, which is great for us, because if he plays one down there, his stone will break as well. So that's awesome for us. There's our Archean Jouster taking control of his Inhuman Shield there. Okay. Now, I could play this over here. Or maybe save it for later. If I play this, it doesn't really matter. I don't take his unit anyway, so I'm not sure if that's the best move to kind of like waste. So I think maybe I should just play this.
Armor.
Just
jumping.
For the sake of it, who cares? And then
Boulder Bowler.
A Boulder Bowler. He looks very cool. Look at that little guy. Okay, and now we can take his Boulder Bowler, I should say. I think we fought those guys ever before, so that's kind of cool. We're introduced to a new enemy in Skystone. Very cool. Okay, so he doesn't take any units, and we win 5-4. Another good victory for us, and let's see if he's going to give us that Skystone. Nice. Cool. Look at that. That guy's very cool. He's got two on three sides, and he's got the Earth element going for him as well, so that's very cool. Landlubber. What an insult. I love it. Okay, bam. Yar, and then I just hit him with a giant hammer, and he's like, oh god, why did I say that? Okay, so we've dealt with this situation over here, effectively, might I say so. So let's head this route now and see what we got over here. So it looks like this guy is either waiting for us, I'm not really sure. Okay, it is an enemy unit, that's for sure. Oh my goodness. Is that a bomb, or what is that? I assume that it's some type of a bomb. Bam! Toss it right back at him. Great. So that opens up this field for us. Unfortunately, I can't get anything that... Like, all the pain that we caused to him and all those goodies that are there are not going to disappear because we can't get to him, which kind of sucks. Thank God I made it past that, considering that Crusher is so slow. I'm kind of surprised about that altogether. So let's head down here now. Oh, there it is. There's all the goodies. Awesome. Now we can press that button. At least we got the XP, so even though we didn't get all the coins and everything, we still got the XP, which is awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna let this boulder come down, and I'm gonna head up. Come on, go up again. Go up, 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 up. Excellent. So I can make it across. I'm gonna level up Crusher to level 5, and then I'll switch back to Jetvac. Okay, come on, go up. Let me pass, please. Considering we're a giant, we should be just able... Oh god, no! What the heck was that? My goodness. Considering we're giant, you'd think we could just crush those damn stupid little things. Alright, so it looks like the fire element is very strong in this area. Oh god, there's the inhuman shields. So let's trick him to placing them all down. And then we'll come... Oh god, I don't have enough time to go around. That's the problem, really. My goodness. They've done such a great job that I can't get around them. There we go, I got rid of one of them. Alright, you guys place your shields. No! My goodness, I'm gonna kill Crusher again by mistake. Not even intentionally this time. Oh god! Oh my goodness, I just realized that there's a bomb right there. And I realized now that we have only 58 health, which means if one of these inhuman shields hits us, we're screwed. It's sayonara, see you later, good night. Sing a lullaby. Oh my goodness, no, 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 no! Good. We had a bomb attached to us, that's why I was freaking out. Okay, so I'll let these guys throw it at us, and then I'll just blow them up with their own weapons. Nice! Thank God. Level up, which means health goes up, which is excellent. Okay, look at that. We're at 1,000 coins, so hopefully we're going to get an upgrade for Crusher. So, before I go that way, good thing I stopped and headed this way first. Damn, look at all that. That is awesome. A lot of goodies over here. Another 200 plus coins just there. That's awesome. And I'd really like to find some more of those discount fairies. That's what I call them. because obviously we want more discounts in the store. Because if we have more discounts, we would be able to get more stuff. There's a Blaze Brewer. Holy crap, that guy looks crazy. That's the kind of person you don't want to meet up. Okay, when he turns up the heat, run. Oh, God. How am I supposed to know when he's going to be turning up the heat? Oh, God. No. There we go. Can't I just make him into stone? Oh, that doesn't work on him. Not good. Oh, God. Here he goes. Here he goes again. So as long as I stay up kind of like ahead of him, I think I should be fine. Oh, God. I just realized our health is low again. That's not good. Oh, my goodness. He's going to do a jumping attack. Now he's going to go for the fire. There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. Which just means Booyah. Which just means Booyah. That's what I just said. Yep, you heard me correctly. Okay, nice. 1,300 coins. Very good. Oh, yeah, I said once Crusher's level 5, I'll switch to Jetvac. So let's switch to Jetvac. Give him some of these coins so we could upgrade him further. We did get him a cool jetpack. So that was awesome.
Hawk and Awe.
Very well said. Okay, let's get you... some more coins so we can upgrade you further as well. Hop up here. And it looks like we're gonna activate this button so we can cross. Very good. Some stuff to destroy up here as well. Boom. Babooyah. Very nice. Those are worth 7 each. That's awesome. Alright, what's up, Pits? Okay, so I want to be careful with these things so they don't crush me. Alright, made it across safely. I can go over here. I gotta be careful with these things now as well. Alright, the jetpack makes us go faster, so that's why I activated it. Oh my goodness. Wait. Okay, so we need to go to Life Skylander. Just a sec. Once this thing goes back up, I'll switch to a Life Skylander. So let's go to, I guess, Tree Rex, right? I think that's the only one I have of the life element. So, let's summon the one and only Tree Rex. Here we go. Alright, so looks like it's gonna send us down into the depths of the drill machine here. My goodness, what are all these pumpkins and stuff doing over here? I thought Halloween was over. This is inappropriate for Thanksgiving already.
Looking to take down a certain drill singer? Well, jump to that rotating platform and get yourself a powerful new hat.
Oh, awesome. Thanks. He was being very nice to us. Did you see that? He was like, just jump up there and you'll get yourself some cool stuff. Awesome. He's being very kind to us. All right. So let's hop up there. Yes, we're due for a new hat, so I don't mind that. Okay. Oh, wait. Don't jump yet. No! Stop. We're waiting for the platform to come. Don't! Why does it feel like I'm standing far away and then I turn around and I'm already jumping? Okay. So here comes the platform. I want to time this just correctly. Nice. And then it looks like we got to press these buttons, right? I assume. Okay. So that sends the platform going the other way around. Which is interesting, nonetheless. Okay. There's the hat. Let's cross to this platform. Pop this sucker open, get ourselves a hat. And let's see what it is. Oh my god, it's like, what's that character's name from Indiana Jones? He wore a hat like, well, a lot of people wear hats like that. It's a safari hat. It deals +5 more armor and +5 and +2 speed, which is kind of useful for us because we are pretty slow. So I wouldn't mind getting that. Let's see what we look like. Oh my god, he looks hilarious. He looks like he's just got this like construction worker's hat on top of his head. Okay, so gotta wait for the platform to come. And then obviously we still haven't gotten to this side of things. So let's see what we got over here. Oh, okay, so I guess we can keep shifting to where the platform goes, which is cool. But before we head on, I want to go down here and pick up all these goodies. Look at that. Nice. That's a lot of stuff there. Okay, so we've done that now. So now we can head up here. And it looks like we're done in this area, right? So we can head out back to the Draw Works. And now we can switch back to Jetvac. Mr. Jetvacio, come here. Come here, Jetvac.
Hawk and awe.
Hawk and awe, for sure, my friend. For sure. I could not disagree with you more. I mean, agree with you more. That's what I meant. I was being nice to you, please. Okay, these guys shoot us, so I want to be careful with them. Oh, my goodness. All right, can we suck up these little guys, I wonder? Yes, we can. That's awesome. That's awesome. You see that? I just sucked them up like into a vacuum cleaner as if they were dust or something. Okay, so I'm going to take out those guys over there. My god. They are really pushing hard right now. Oh god, there we go. I just came up from behind him. He didn't expect that. And a level up for Jetvac. Hey, where are you going? Don't jump yet. Okay, so before we head on, it's obvious that we need to do something with the giant over here. Bring a feat of strength so that we can get to that treasure behind this wall. So let's summon our buddy Crusher again. He's gonna take care of that for us. Come on, let's go. It's time for a feat of strength. Yes! Oh my god, can you imagine if that rock fell on him? That would suck. He just, bam, nails him. He's like, oh, yep, you died. You shouldn't have gone to this particular area. I'm gonna switch to Jetvac just so I could give all these coins to him. Because he definitely needs it right now. He's not upgraded. Barely upgraded, so he could definitely use the little extra treasures that we're gonna get from here. Look at that! It's like a diamond apple. Not diamond, but some sort of ruby apple, maybe, or something along those lines. Who the heck would spend so much money to make like out of an expensive rock, an apple shape.
Yeah.
I don't know. People have done crazier things, I guess. All right, gotta deal with him before he starts shooting, because I don't want to deal with him once he's shooting already. All right, this guy could actually throw the bomb at me. I wouldn't mind that. Oh my goodness. There we go, look at that. If you just kind of assault them like crazy, just rush them. They're like, oh my god, I'm panicking. What am I supposed to do? Hey, take the damage. Okay, so before... I can't jump in there. I was like, before I continue forward, I'd like to jump in there. But I can't. Oh, wait. What if I use the jetpack? Can I? Hey, what the heck? What kind of jetpack is that? That it can't even fly over such a little platform there. What the heck is that blue thing over here? I'm not sure. All right. So we want to be careful to not get crushed, obviously. So here we go. Come on. Go up. Oh, my goodness. Thank God. I barely made it across, though. That was a little too close for comfort. Okay, so there's a bunch of inhuman shields and one of those, shoot, what was his name? Something Burster or Brawler? Brawler? Bowler? No, not Bowler. Ah, God, I forgot this guy's name, the fire guy. Ah, okay, place down your shields. Let's go. Oh my goodness, jetpack is almost dead already. Oh God. There's some goodies over here as well. That's the good thing, is like I could shoot him from a very, very long range. So as long as the inhuman shields don't get too close, I could just shoot that guy. No, 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 not that guy. The fire guy. You can't do any damage to the shields. Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh God, no, 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 no. That fire almost got me that time. That was a little too close. Okay, here he goes again. There we go. Nice. If I stay quiet for a little bit, it's just because I'm trying to survive and not die. Basically, that's the strategy. Okay, good. Now I can deal with the shields, which is much easier when you don't have to worry about getting burnt to hell and becoming cooked turkey or a hawk, I guess, for dinner. So here we go. It's like we're getting up in the world, literally and figuratively.
We need an Earth skyline to unlock this gate.
Yeah, I have a lot of those, so I don't worry about that.
Drill tried to excavate this particular plot of land, but they couldn't do it. Something about the ground here is enchanted, I guess.
Huh.
Some say it's because of the hat that lies inside.
Interesting. Sure, we'll go find out about it. If this is a myth or a legend. I mean, a myth or a legend, it's the same thing. A myth or the truth. We're going to be the Mythbusters. So, the Bashbusters. Me and Bash are gonna go myth-bustering. Booyah! With his awesome hat that looks like there is no physical reason for it to stay on his head. It makes no sense, but yet it still does. Okay. I really want to break that rock. That looks kind of valuable. My goodness, what is going on? There's a bridge forming that looked like a giant poop. Yeah, I mean, look at that. That looks like a poop after you eat a lot of... Okay, never mind. Let's not talk about that. Inappropriate. Here we go. Another giant poop formation. La 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 la. Very good. Let's try to roll across. Is that a good idea or not? Yes, it is a good idea, actually.